college, your professors may ask you to find scholarly sources for your research papers and projects. So how do you know if an article is scholarly? Scholarly sources are different from popular sources. You're probably more familiar with popular sources like magazines and newspapers. These resources are readily available online or in print, like at a drugstore or bookstore, and can be consumed in quick doses. Scholarly sources, on the other hand, are usually found in specialized publications, such as scholarly journals and academic books. They often contain very specialized information and are mostly accessible through libraries and online databases because they require subscriptions. Here are some cues to help you spot the difference between popular and scholarly articles. First, you want to look at who wrote the piece. Popular sources are usually written by journalists and other freelance writers who may not be specialists in the topics they are writing about. Scholarly sources are written by researchers and scholars, so people like professors who are affiliated with academic or research institutions. Scholarly and popular sources also serve different purposes for different types of audiences. Popular sources are usually written to inform, entertain, or persuade the general public, so they tend to use everyday language accessible to all types of readers. Scholarly sources, on the other hand, present new research findings, theories, or analyses with an audience of researchers and scholars in mind, and they often contain technical jargon and specialized vocabulary. Popular and scholarly sources also use different visual aids. Popular sources often contain graphics like colorful photographs and videos, and they also often include advertisements. Scholarly sources won't have ads. They use charts, diagrams, graphs, and formally labeled photographs. The use of references is another way you can differentiate scholarly sources from popular sources. Popular sources don't usually include a formal list of references, even if they might refer to a study or information source within the text. Scholarly sources are connected to other scholarly work, so it's essential that the authors document the resources they used in their own research. Scholarly sources usually have an extensive list of formal references. When trying to decide if an information source is popular or scholarly, remember, popular sources are usually written by a journalist in easy-to-understand language. They contain pictures, advertisements, and few citations. Whereas scholarly sources are written by researchers using specialized language, have a formal presentation, and may contain charts and diagrams. Scholarly sources always include an extensive list of references. Still need help? Librarians are available via email, chat, or by appointment. Created using Powtoon.